change the weather, because it does look like it's about to piss it out, but it won't pass. This game is great, but not that great. It's like 6 in the morning here. Which bit don't you love? Yeah, that's the next track.
Oh, I've done it.
All talk to people.
What the fuck are you talking about?
during your wheel thing for the traction wheel, did you put Nürburgring in, the full one? Because he's just parked in the middle of the road. Okay.
Tell me when you're ready to start.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Well, I'm there, James.
You never go down to first corner?
No idea, but I couldn't stop. I'll just clean the rubber off.
It isn't working, it's causing an issue. Yep. It's just like as it is. But it is a matching. Yeah. And it's like as it can get. It's just like as it can get, and I'm going slower. My car is really slow because even with Patrick then I'm not very impressive going away.
Have I? Yep. If you did a deal, so it's not so bad.
Thank you.
rugby, yeah. Rugby into the rules. And then because I resisted the rules that way, everything come round the corner, didn't they? Serious update, you might be scared. 3 years of the same music, yay.
That's the same with all of it though, isn't it?
Pretty much. This is the Marmite track. It's a hate and we'll love it.
Shit happens, isn't it? Gotta take the rest of the thing. Yeah, but these tracks won't get it next time, will they? Tracks.
Wow. Did you get this?
You say something you wasn't should have. Goon game. Never closed down. Who's got room membership there then? Sounds like a video clip or something. He doesn't laugh like that.
Thank you.
2. Yeah, please. What's drugs? There is a difference. Just evaporates.
There's someone called.
first says off the other eye break. It's cool to be there, but I'm saving the best so that the island is nice there. So we don't know.
Yep.
Yeah. I am ready.
to turn back, because you can just reverse, turn around and come.
Sake. Well, there's a fucking road, get on it. Well, it wouldn't. Well, it's just somebody barged into me. Oh, no, do I? I recognise the car though. You've not seen how big the hammer is in the back of this car.
What the? Slow down? I could not slow down. Huh? I had my foot down as hard as the balance. I pushed the pedal down as far as I did it, so.
You probably just locked up and slid.
I'm not sure because the car just coming off every single corner.
Yeah. This track is so slippy.
I
Oh, sod off. Oh, fucking piece of shit. I fucking hate this track. Nah, I just hate the track. I used to really like it on the first one, but I don't like it anymore. Or the second one, whichever it was. I got a 5 second penalty with a fuck car. I've just got absolutely no grip on it at all. I think you might actually let me on this one. Probably been on the track.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
I was looking at
you. Oh, right. Oh, no. Must admit, I wasn't I wasn't expecting to catch anybody up, because I was like nearly a minute behind. Oh, and you lot pitted. That's what did it. You got damage, James.
Yeah.
What's he fucking doing, car? Which is interesting. I thought my car was broken because it didn't actually accelerate or wouldn't move, it was just revving. So as it wasn't actually going anywhere, I thought, sorted it out now. I'll just put tyres back on. Started off, I was coming up to the corkscrew on the last one, and instead of it going left, it went right.
I just want people to talk about the wrong people to do that. Because it's too bad. Like, what car? My car just says the car. I'm going to use it positive. It's really similar. But, like, the new things are set up. I was about to slow down. It's always on the corner. How good. Get out of the tunnel.
How on earth did you get in there? I went really, really slowly round it, and it still went into the friggin' gravel. I didn't go into it as quick as you did. Just got absolutely no grip at all. I think it's a good car for like the tight little tracks, but this track, nah. Nope. Just does not. Even that, it needs some weight in it. I just have to default. Why did you just want to spin round every opportunity you got?
And then I caught it with Cuddy. And then I caught it. And then my car just... I slightly touched the gap and the gravel. And then my car decided to spin out.
No, mine's just taking a stiff of a spin and it's gone. I think I'm doing the slowest spins in history. American track. Thank you. I'll get you there,
See you, Simon. Take it easy,
mate. See you, mate. Good
night, my love. No, mate. Thanks. I don't know if you've ever said it that well, but... I was just about to say I'm off as well.
Yeah.
Good
night, my love.
Boys, it's been a pleasure.
Yeah, man.
Cheers. And now we change the route track.
And now we're going to chase track. I'll take it to a vote this time because we've done all the four turns. You can do whatever car you want in your car now.
Yes!
The
bad. And ditch this bloody thing. Unless it's a really short track, then it'd be fine. It's good for it. Mind you, I don't like this track. I really struggle on it.
What? Is that a good car?
Which?
Mazda.
Don't
know. Mazda Genesis?
No. New one.
The new one.
Do you know what?
I think it's a good car.
I'm going to try it around this track and just see. I'm going to try it around this track and see if it's an improvement on what I was just driving. Probably not. Until you deliver it, at least.
And any other car my age is an improvement on what I was driving. No matter what car it is. I know, I'm just going to try this.
It was good though, I quite enjoyed it. Yeah. That alpha is not really good on this track. I've not come off yet. I think if I did it again, I'd put all the weight in it. It'll probably be all right. Yeah. Oh, it was just lit. Yeah. On the short tracks it was really nice, but on this track it just did nothing but spin.
This just sounds nice.
fuck that, if I've had enough of this shit.
already started that.
Yeah.
Halfway through it, I didn't finish it because I distracted. It's probably about 7 to 10 minutes work to do a new car. Well, it is if it's a GR2 because they have fucking bodywork. It's nothing like any of the other cars. They're all over the place. It's actually a different layout. But the GR3s and the GR4s are probably 5 minutes to do a car. And then once you've done it, swap the colours is less than 2 minutes. It's quite easy. I just wish there was a way of saving a layout and then just being able to change the colours yourself, but you can't.
Somewhere where you can make one car with a livery on it and then you can just copy across to another one.
I'm going to track.
Just get the track phone. Yeah. You literally just do this is one design for one car and you just copy and paste to another and then if you want to change the colour, you just change the colour.
That's what you should be able to do. That'd be really handy because then I could literally I could do 20 cars and then pick our own colour layout, But it just doesn't work like that. It's
go do a track thing.
Yeah, man. Oh, Willow Springs, who went for that one? George on that. Oh, some random guy. I don't know who that is. Either way.
Nothing wrong with a random.
No, weren't we? Grand. I love it.
I probably need to get a Twitter account and that competition.
I will do a